Why we can't wait to see Jamie as a dad in Outlander Season 4. Jamie gets his chance to be a father and grandfather in Outlander Season 4. Here's the reason it's so exciting. Dynamics change in Outlander Season 4. Jamie has the chance to be a father and grandfather in the series. While Jamie has been a dad before and played the role to others who aren't biologically his, this is finally a chance for him to find some sort of safety and home and get to physically be a father and later a grandfather. One reason this is so exciting is that it's Jamie and we love him. All we've wanted is to see him happy. Way back in the first season, he'd made it clear that he couldn't wait to be a father and was disappointed when he believed Claire was barren. While he accepted his life as potentially just the two of them, he couldn't help but be excited when he learned Claire was pregnant. But it's been one loss after another. Sure, Fergus has been a constant since Outlander Season 2. But Jamie has always longed for his own child, his own heir. Brianna is that, and he'd sacrificed this life with his daughter for her own safety, knowing that life would be hell for Claire and Brianna should they remain in the 1740s after Culloden. We didn't get much time of Jamie talking about Brianna to Claire, and it was certainly something we missed as fans. Outlander Season 4 is the chance to see it all play out. We have a chance for them to meet, to adapt to one another, to see similarities within each other, and to gain a life together as father and daughter. With that relationship comes the chance for Jamie to be a grandfather. This was something up to this point he'd never expected to happen. Well, he never expected to know any grandchildren he had. There's a new world developing for him, and it's not just about the new place they will live, and that is exciting for all. Why are you excited about Jamie getting to be a dad and granddad on Outlander Season 4? Which moments are you excited to see? Share in the comments below.